नमस्ते बिटिया, खुश रहो बिटिया। मायसेल्फ जेवियन डॉक्टर रितु शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ गायनियोप्स, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे माय सेशन इज एमनियोटिक फ्लूड। एमनियोटिक फ्लूड, ओरिजिन ऑफ एमनियोटिक फ्लूड। द प्रीसियस ओरिजिन ऑफ द liquor amnion is still not well understood. It is probably of mixed maternal and fetal origin. Circulation. The water is the amniotic fluid is completely changed and replaced in every 3 hours, as shown by the clearance of radioactive sodium injected directly into the amniotic cavity. The presence of Luneago and epithelial scales in the meconium shows that the fluid is swallowed by the fetus and some of it passes from the gut into the fetal plasma. Volume. Amniotic fluid volume is related to gestational age. It measures about 50 ml at 12 weeks, 400 ml at 20 weeks, and reaches at peak of 1 liter at 36 to 38 week. Thereafter, the amount diminishes till at term it measures about 600 to 800 ml. As the pregnancy continues, postterm further reduction occurs to the extent of about 200 ml at 43 weeks. Physical features. The fluid is faintly alkali with low specific gravity of 1.01. It becomes highly hypotonic to maternal serum at term pregnancy. An osmolality of 250 osmos per liter is suggestive of fetal maturity. The amniotic fluid's osmolarity falls with advancing gestation. Color. In early pregnancy, it is colorless, but near term, it becomes pale straw colored due to the presence of exfoliating Luneago and epidermal cells from the fetal skin. It may look turbid due to the presence of vernix caseosa. Abnormal color. Deviation of normal color of the liquid has got clinical significance. Meconium stain, like green color, is suggestive of fetal distress in presentation other than the breech or transverse. Depending upon the degree and duration of the distress, it may be thin or thick or pea soup. Thick with presence of flax suggests chronic fetal distress. Golden color in RH incompatibility is due to excessive hemolysis of the fetal RBC and production of excessive bilirubin, greenish yellow like saffron in post maturity. Dark color in consult, accidental hemorrhage is due to the contamination of blood. Dark brown like tobacco juice. Amniotic fluid is found in IUD. The dark color is due to frequent presence of old HBA. The composition. In the first half of pregnancy, the composition of the fluid is almost identical to a transduct of plasma. But in late pregnancy, the composition is very much altered, mainly due to contamination of fetal urinary metabolites. The composition includes the first water 98% to 99% and solid 1% to 2%. The following are the solid constituents: the organic protein 0.3 mg, NPN 30 mg, total lipids 50 mg%, glucose 20 mg%, uric acid 4 mg%, hormone like prolactin, insulin and renin, urea 30 mg%, creatinine 2 mg. Inorganic solids. The concentration of the sodium chloride and potassium is almost the same as that found in maternal blood. As pregnancy advances, there may be slight fall in the sodium and chloride concentration, probably due to dilution of hypotonic fetal urine, whereas potassium concentration remains unaltered. And third, solids is suspended particles includes like lunego, exfoliated squamous epithelial cells from the fetal skin, vernix caseosa, cast of amniotic cells and cells from the respiratory tract, urinary bladder and vagina of the fetus. Functions of amniotic fluid. Its main function is protect the fetus during pregnancy. First, it acts as a shock absorber, protecting the fetus from possible extraneous injury. Second is maintains an even temperature. Third, the fluid distends the amniotic sac and thereby allow for growth and free movement of the fetus and prevents adhesion between fetal part and amniotic sac. Fourth is its nutritive value is negligible because of small amount of protein and salt content. However, water supply to the fetus is quite adequate. During labor, the functions of amniotic fluid is, first, the amnion and chorion are combined to form a hydrostatic bag which help in dilation of the cervix. Second is during uterine contraction, it prevents marked interference with the placental circulation so long as the membranes remain intact. Third is it guards against umbilical cord compression. Fourth, it places the birth canal at the end of first stage of labor and by its aseptic and bactericidal action protects the fetus and prevents ascending infection to the uterine cavity. The volume of liquid amni is assessed by amniotic fluid index. There are show four index to assess the liquid amni. Clinical importance of amniotic fluid. First, study of the amniotic fluid provides useful information about the well-being and also maturity of fetus. Second is intra-amniotic instillations. The chemicals is used as method of induction of absorption. Third, excess or less volume of liquid amni is assessed by amniotic fluid index. Maternal abdomen is divided into quadrants talking the umbilicus, symphysis, pubis and the fundus as the reference point. With ultrasound, the largest vertical pocket in each quadrant is measured. The sum of four measurements in centimeter is the amniotic fluid volume. It is measured to diagnose the clinical condition of polyhydroamnions or oligohydroamnions respectively. Fourth, rupture of the membranes with drainage of liquid is a helpful method in induction of labor. This version is powered by digital version 2.0 JBWU. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.